tough Friday for Johnny Damon. The former Red Sox player was arrested for a DUI early this morning. The 47-year-old was pulled over in the Orlando area and his blood alcohol level was, quote, greater than or equal to 0.20. Damon was arrested and booked on multiple charges, one of those charges being resisting arrest without violence.
Brought to you by PNC Bank, helping to make banking easier.